I'm trying to be distracted and be getting police, Sam. We're trying to distract when we get in, please. No, I've drunk my breast milk. No, guys, you should try it. Go to McDonald's and get some breast milk. And someone commented. Frankie, but what the fuck? Yeah. So basically, guys, you have to go down to our corner to get some breast milk, and yeah, we just lost to connect to pro. That's not what you do. That's not what happens. It's not what happens when you drip disconnects. Don't worry. Mohammed here, by the way, guys.
Whoa! Don't include me. I've been exposed. Must leave the party before they come to my house. Chelsea Cummings is coming, guys. Literally.
Frankie, put who you in party with? Sam and Mohammed. Alright, guys, this is
well,
what
guys,
you
this
do
might be,
when you drink
YouTube.
Breast milk.
It can be YouTube. This might be the last time you're seeing me because... Yeah, because Chelsea Cummings is probably going to stab us.
Alright, guys, this is what happens.
She tried to run me through an alleyway, but I'm probably faster
around,
than her. So.
And then you go up to goal, and then you get... And then that's not what happens, don't worry. And then the computer goes.
Karen hanging out with his girlfriend.
And then
she's
that's not what
not
happens. That's not what happens.
Well, that pass never looked like reaching its target, and they're away with the ball.
Basically, guys, these are through on goal. And when you do breast milk, you run up the field and play it through a ball.
Came in with a challenge. Well, this attack has got a bit of menace to it. Trying to find an opening. Not panicking. He's got his shot off now. Gone for goal in spectacular style. Well. I was expecting him to be wheeling away in celebration there.
Jesus. So basically, guys, breast milk is very good for the bones, and it makes you very, very strong, and it makes you very, very horny, and it makes
That's
you very,
good
very good at football.
What a fine save! Goes for goal with the
if
head.
You
want
to be horny and just go to every corner, get some breast milk and neck it. And then basically, guys, if you drink diabetes, I mean breast milk, you run up the field, and go past one, and then you get tackled. That's a sign that you will score in this game.
Over to Fry. Attacking well here. Good play, but they've lost the ball now.
Guys, in this video, I'm going to get aired up before the video about breast milk. So, yeah. And basically, guys, I'm running down the pitch here because I dropped some diabetes.
Dangerous position now.
I drunk some diabetes.
Right by the corner flag.
No way. Basically, I pass it back, Schultz. And then I pass it back.
Marshall, on the attack here.
Basically, guys, I take the big dude out, and then someone's playing pineapple.
And here comes the counter.
Different goal, and then our goalie saves it.
And the decision is a corner here.
I have a mom. Ooh, pussy. So basically, guys, when you drink breast milk, the other team have a corner.
Evan Pear.
Then you attack, and then they have another corner. And then they cross it into the box and hoping to get it to the tall guy. The tall guy wins the header. Then our defender goes and passes to my guy. And then my guy running up the pitch looking for Sam's guy. And Sam's guy is trying to get the ball. And then I play it through to Sam's guy. And obviously, we have drunk diabetes.
We have just drunk from diabetes.
That's the only reason why we didn't.
Twins, if you're watching this.
A decision, and the decision is yellow.
I don't think anybody, least of all the player,
can have any complaints about that.
Guys, hey, guys, don't worry. Let's disguise our voices so Chelsea Cummings can't find us. Let's hope she isn't watching this video.
On to the attack now.
Basically, guys, obviously, I have drunk some breast milk.
By the way, guys, I only speak in code.
Some diabetes.
I'm sorry, but I only speak in code. Very nice to know.
Guys,
when Dylan joins the party, be completely silent and do not talk.
Basically, yeah, as we do it, we're going to drink breast milk.
If I come back to the party, be completely quiet and don't talk.
Right.
Yeah.
Now they've got a chance in this part of the pitch. Here's a chance. The keeper might be needed again. He didn't hang on to the ball.
Guys, and I played the music. Invite him then.
Got on the ball in midfield. Well read by the player in that part of the pitch. Into the attacking third. Oh, it could be up. Gonna try one now. Oh, great work by the keeper. The shot's on.
Invite him.
It's another miss. It's the story of well, it's not just been him that's been the culprit, has it? It's been something that's gone right through the side. He's blocked the shot well.
And it's hard.
Now here's a chance from winning the ball.
I need some distraction.
And the goalkeeper got across to it. On the front foot now, they've got a corner, hoping to the goal and put them in the lead. And it's a headed effort at goal. Can it be one of those days, Alan? They're just never going to score.
Well, they're getting some wicked stick off the crowd, and you can understand the frustration from the stands. It's been shocking.
Chance for something to happen because there's three added minutes. Muller.
Wait, why were you blaming me, huh? It was sad, huh? Why are you blaming me? You summoned me!
We're drinking breast milk and guys, we're just pranking Dylan and Bradley, but it didn't work.
Need to go open.
About breast milk. About breast milk. We're doing it. No, Joe,
admitted that.
He admitted that I didn't do it with clothes on, and he was lying about the whole thing. He called me. I said to him, I'm meeting my mum, because I tell the truth, I didn't do it with clothes on. He said, no, you didn't. Yeah.
And this is the start of the second half.
Callum, you muted badly.
He's my team, yeah.
I'm playing zombies. I played like 20 games of zombies and I haven't died once. I just keep dashboarding because of my team.
Cut out the pass. Well, they're in a good position here.
Yeah.
The ref blows for the free kick.
Drunk. Diabetes.
The reaction here is coming from the home supporters. Cheers.
And guys,
and
I take a free kick to show that I drunk some breast milk. Yeah, and clearly, I miss it. Clearly, kick. I drunk some diabetes.
Didn't think he was going to go for goal there, but he did. And,
so basically,
yeah, say,
my guy is running, and then he gets past him, and then he
in
goes into the box, and then I try and pass it.
And I muted the twins.
We missed.
I muted the twins.
Guys, this corner could be a
problem. Guys, everyone, be quiet. I'm gonna play Black. Hey, twin. Hey, Bradley. Wait, Sam and Callum, be quiet. I'm gonna play Black Beatles, and let's just be silent. When I say go, 3, 2, 1, go.
It's good play until they got that challenge in.
He's not Black Beatles.
He's coming for, and here comes the counter attack. Fry!
We're drunk, Daddy's!
Didn't need any power, really, just enough to roll it past the goalkeeper because the placement was so good.
We lagged out. Guys, I'm going to end it here. So I hope you enjoyed the video about breast milk. And peace.